She's a little bit country. He's a little bit rock and roll. He says...
Tomato.
She says...
Tomato.
She uses Gentlemax C-tubes to get viable single-cell suspensions. He uses Gentlemax M-tubes to achieve thorough sample homogenization.
The C-tube is great for cell separation, cell culture, and cell analysis experiments.
Yeah, but the M-tube is even better for molecular or microbiology analysis.
Now, now. Both tubes ensure the very best sample preparation. In fact, they share a lot in common. Look at their stator and rotor systems. Precisely defined mechanical shearing gently pulls cells from tissues or intact molecules from cells. No matter the application, both tubes are great.
Yeah, but the C-tube is clearly designed better. The spacer distance on the C-tubes means I always get efficient extraction of viable single cells. Listen. Silence. Like a calm, relaxing summer's eve.
Spacers? Who needs spacers? The M-tubes have none, and that's perfect for tissue homogenization for molecular or microbiology analysis. Listen to this. Like a little drum rocking out. Now that's precision.
Fine, but can you safely remove your sample without ever opening the tube using the
pierceable septum?
Sometimes in science, it's best to agree to disagree. Gentlemax C and M tubes, together with Gentlemax dissociators and Gentlemax kits, ensure that you get the highest quality samples for downstream applications. Whether you're
a little bit country
or a little bit rock and roll.
Miltenyi Biotech. Choose the tubes.